hasn't had quite as big an influence in this quarter, neither has this man. But it's time now. Yarran burning things up. He's got two bounces under his belt, a third, a fourth, and now he just strolls in. That's classic Chris Yarran. That's the sort of stuff that electrifies the Carlton fans.
He just takes off, and it's Montagna who has to go with him. And he is just looking back, just checking that he's okay. He's doing it easy. He even slows down. He just steadies before the kick beautifully. A couple of slow steps.